Let's see how much more she's relaxing. I've been able to pull out her babies with my scratcher and help her dry them off and clean them up, and she has seemed really okay with it, almost appreciative. She's tired, so I'm really thankful that I'm here to help her clean them off, because they get cold really fast, so it helps to clean them up as much as I can. I definitely don't think she's done. I'm pretty sure I see babies moving, or a baby moving, in her tummy, so see, but she's very tired. She's trying to change the pad. I couldn't get her to move so that I could lay the whole clean pad down, and so now she's delivered on the bottom of the pad. So hopefully when she's done, we can get to that a little bit better and get yet another new pad. That's one of the big things around here that takes a lot of time is laundry. We go through so many pads, towels, blankets, even without them giving birth, changing everything all the time to keep everybody clean and healthy. Just makes a whole lot of laundry. So to dry the babies, use receiving blankets. This one's got a lot of stuff on it from cleaning them, so that's fun. I think she's ready to have another one, but she's so tired. I'm sorry, Mama. You're doing a great job. You're almost there. It's just so sweet knowing she's calm right now, and she's warm, and she's fed, and she doesn't have to worry about any predators smelling the blood and coming and taking her babies. Here we go. So you can kind of see she's, yeah, there she goes. She's contracting. Oh, sweet Mama. And she's just so quiet about it. So quiet. She just seems to just rest and then very quietly push one out, and she's pretty amazing. And oh, there it is. There it is, guys. Oh my gosh. If that is another ginger, that is the most I've ever had at one time. My goodness, Daddy must have been a ginger. Wow, there she goes. Good job, Mommy. Good girl. I'm so proud of you, Sandy. So proud of you. I'm so glad you're here. You're not in a scary shelter. You're not outside, but you're inside where you're safe. Your babies are safe. Make sure everyone's gaining and healthy. Good job, Mommy. Good job, Sandy. Good girl. My first minutes of life. Totally amazing. Wow. So proud of you, Mommy. Mm-hmm. That's squeaky. Mm-hmm. Look at those little flailing arms. Oh my goodness. Birthday babies. November 1st. That's a fun date.